A former Vance County school resource officer pleads guilty to assaulting a middle school student. Warren Durham is charged with several misdemeanors, including child abuse. It's in connection to this incident captured on surveillance video 2 years ago that shows the SRO slamming a middle schooler to the floor. Right now, a judge is still evaluating evidence in the case. We have a crew inside the courtroom. They're going to bring us an update on the situation as soon as the judge reaches a decision.